Puck loose. Lucic gets there. Weegar looking, dishing it off. Zadorov walking in. Shot save. Thompson. Rebound put through the crease. Weegar keeps it in. Dewar in deep. Dishing it off to Weegar. Wrist shot clubbed away by Thompson. Couldn't squeeze it, but he squeezes that one. And it went off of Lewis back towards Thompson. And he grabs it with the glove.
Well, the importance of faceoffs, right? We just said, here's the win by the Flames. Good work by Lucic, and then Zadorov drops down. Great feet, first save, and then second one goes through everybody in front. Thompson does a good job again getting up against that post, stops Zadorov. That all happened right off a one draw by the Flames.
Logan Thompson got an equipment problem. To get this checked out. Going down the runway. I don't know if it's an equipment problem. Mike Muir, athletic trainer, was in tow behind him. And Jonathan Quick is coming on in relief with 6:07 left.
Yeah, that didn't look like an equipment.
Usually you go by who follows the player down, right?
Yes.
And it was Mike Muir, their athletic trainers.
Well, take a look at that last play. There's Thompson makes the save. Well, there's him going off. So he doesn't seem to be much weight on one leg, so Jonathan Quick coming in with 6:07 left.
Of course, Thompson missed 6 weeks with a lower body situation. Remember how he left the game in Minnesota? First game back, he leaves with 6:07 left in the third period. And now Jonathan Quick off the bench, cold. Well, his team up one.
Tough situation to come in for Quick, but at least you got a veteran, experienced guy.